all SS pins.
What is that?
This is the thruster. This is for the manual release. Manual release of the brake.
Manual release.
This will sense this.
The proximity switch.
Proximity switch, this will sense this. Means your brake is in release condition. So you have to program like that, you have to give signal like that.
Okay.
So it will sense and it won't allow the motor to run. This as soon as it is down, it goes down and it is clear. Nothing will be sensing. Yeah. So this is the one for release. Secondly, we can put here also. There will be a disc over here. Here also approximately. That will sense the distance. As the wear increases, after certain limit, it will stop giving the sensation, sensing to the your circuit, and it won't work. Then you will come to measure. So now the brake is required to be adjusted. Start it.
Yes, sir.
Because actually, see, presently it is not
mounted.
See, this was only just we had tested brake. We want to take it down and we want to make some testing rooms over there. So then, that is
moment.
It will give. This is the fast release path.
Waiting for the stop. Over and top.
Long time for getting to speed. So see,
faster.
Faster.
Thank you.